Great, and we're on. Hi, my name is Bas Trimitz. I am with Vienna International, Hailun USA, the U.S. arm of Hailun Distribution Company. And I am right now, it's the 10th of October. We're at the Shanghai Music Fair, and today is a great evening where all Hailun dealers are invited. And so we all come together at this hotel. This is a hotel just around the place, the Vienna International, that's how the hotel is called, where the dinner will be held. It's just around the corner. And we have agreed to do lots of small little videos to show kind of the background of what's going on. And I'm here with my good friend, James, from Malaysia. James, how are you doing?
I'm good. I'm James here. I'm actually from representing Hailun in Malaysia. Very nice to meet Bas again after a year, and quite happy to see all the guys here again. You know, we hope that we can put more videos and, you know, and have to show it to you guys, you know, how good, you know, it's Hailun today and in China as well.
And what we're doing, that's right, in China, that's right. And James didn't want to be on the video because he said he wasn't dressed up, but I told him he looks just fine. So if you find fault with his clothes, then tune in the next video when he will be dressed up.
All right.
James, you are the importer of Hailun pianos to Malaysia.
Yes.
Can you explain a little bit how you started and how this went? I mean, at the beginning it was not really a...
No,
kind of, it was kind of a small thing to start out with, right?
Yeah, actually, I met Hailun was in 2003, I think. At the time, they would have a very small booth at one corner, and that time, I think, pianos that they were exhibiting was Van Lelong.
So that's how Hailun kind of started. It started by having a brand, use the brand Van Lelong. Not only the brand, but they also used the technology of Van Lelong, the design. So Van Lelong was a Viennese company from Vienna, Austria, owned by Peter Beletsky. He and Mr. Chen teamed up, and Mr. Beletsky gave all of his technology, sound plates, sound ideas, designs for the pianos, his entire line to Mr. Chen. And so Van Lelong was also the brand that originally was launched.
Right.
So you started with Van Lelong.
Well, actually, we didn't start with Van Lelong. We started with our own house brand, that is the Wagner. After like 2 or 3 years of dealing their pianos, and we find that the quality of pianos starts to be, I mean, they are good quality pianos, then we started to import the Hailun brand itself. And then from there on, we started to actually import the Hailun pianos, you know, for the last, 10 over years, I guess, yeah.
And that has been quite a journey, right? I mean, because you said at the beginning, the piano, the Hailun's craftsmanship has certainly undergone a certain change.
Yes.
I mean, from 11, 12 years ago when I started, 10 years ago, 11 years ago, to today, I mean, they have changed production methods. They have changed significantly.
They did. In fact, every year, you know, when we receive the new shipment, we notice that there's a lot of big differences. And every year we do visit the factory after the music trade fair, and you find that, you know, Mr. Hailun actually invests a lot of new machinery, new plants, you know, and everything is new every year. So I can see that over the last 10 years, they have actually improved a lot. And I do believe that, you know, they would be even better, you know, in the next 5 to 10 years down the road. Yeah.
It's exciting. So we'll be shooting a couple of those videos from time to time as we progress through the show. I'd like also to show a few things that are not Hailun, that are other competitors, piano companies in the field. There's many good companies, and I don't want to just say that tout our own horn, which of course want to tout, but I want to also show and give you a feel for what the piano industry in China is doing. I hope this will be interesting to you. I hope you'll find it entertaining to some extent, and I invite you to join us and follow us over the next couple of days.
Yep, see you.